486 headsets with Intel, the computer inside. Intel, the computer inside.
Soldiers of tomorrow.